Hello guys and welcome to Python programming tutorials by Amul's Academy. Today in this class we are discussing about the fundamental concepts in Python programming language. In this class we are discussing about the literals and formats. First we'll see what are literals. Literals are nothing but these are the one or more character which will stand for itself. For example, value 5, 10, 15, 4.5, etc. These are the values which will stand for itself, right? So these are called as literals. In the literals, there are two types. One is numeric literal and another is string literals. As name indicates, numeric literals contain numbers, it contain digits, and it may contain sign character, that is plus or minus, and it may contain decimal point. For example, 4 is an example for numeric literal, plus 5 is an example for numeric literal, minus 4.1 is an example for numeric literal. Okay, coming to the string literals, the values which are enclosed within the single quotes or double quotes is called as strings or string literals. Okay, this is about the literals. Next, format is one of the fundamental concepts which is helpful to alter the format of numbers and strings. Coming to the syntax of the format, value and specifiers. Here, value indicates that which value you want to alter. Specifier indicates that how you want to alter. We'll take one example so that we'll understand better. Okay, first we'll see how to alter the format of numbers. First I'll take one example, that is 8 by 9, and I'll press enter and we can see the output, right? If you want to alter this format, you want only 3 digit after this point. So we can do that by using format. Just type format, within the parenthesis write 8 by 9, that is our value, and comma. Now within the single quote or double quote, you need to mention the specifier. I'll use double quote, and with that I want 3 digits after that point, so I'll press 3F and I'll press enter, and we can see 0.889, right? Only 3 digit after this point. Okay, this is for the numbers. In the case of strings, format is used for justification, that is left justification, right and center. Just type format and you need to type the string which you want to alter. That I'll type hello and comma. Within the single quote or double quote, you need to mention the specifier. I'll type 40 and I'll press enter. Okay, here this symbol is for left justification and 40 is total number of characters. If you want right justification, just change the symbol. And this is right justification. If you want the string in the center, then you can use this. This symbol is for center, and write total number of character and press enter. Now we can see the string in the center, right? Okay, this is about the format and literals. Thank you for watching. I'll meet you in next class. Till then, take care.